So, I've been getting a lot of comments in my other video saying that it's fake. And I get why some of you may be suspicious, because Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 running on a phone sounds too good to be true. But it's not fake. It's running on a Wii emulator called Dolphin. And it's a pretty good free emulator that plays all GameCube and Wii games with no problem. I have my Xbox controller connected by cable to the phone, and this is a Samsung S20 Ultra with the Snapdragon 865. And yep, here's a full mission with no cuts, played on the phone with the controller on screen, so you see it's not a video, as mimicking something like this would be impossible. You can also see that both the CPU and the GPU don't even reach 50%, so the phone is running this without even sweating. You'll notice the temperature going up, but it never goes over 38 degrees, even after hours of playing. So, yep, that's it. Enjoy.
Thank you. send checkpoint Neptune, over.
Roger, 01, copy Neptune.
I have the missile key, and I'm accessing the launch codes now.
Grid coordinates follow. Tango, Whiskey, 056628.
Coordinates confirmed. Firing on Russian fleet in 30 seconds. Frost, get on the console. Three, two, one, turn. Overlord, missiles armed and launching.
Roger, SEAL team is in position for exfil.
Go, go!
Missile strikes confirmed on multiple Russian hard targets in your AO. All primary threats neutralized.